don't know how to pilot a boat. Mummy and Lucas.
Oh. They're all right, Hugo. They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes. Is it your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vaudin's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes. How do we get to an island?
By boat, once we know where it is.
Do you think Mummy will be angry?
She won't be pleased, but don't worry.
And do you think those bandits will follow them?
No, they'll be safe.
But they have no weapons.
They'll flee or blend in, Hugo. Wow, look at those flowers.
Yes.
Come on, you like flowers.
But what if their boat sinks?
Hugo.
Do they know how to swim?
They'll be fine.
Promise?
Yes. Wait, you see that tree? I'm sure I can reach it faster than you.
Now, why?
Because you're a little chicken.
I'm not. You are.
Show me then. 3, 2, 1. Hey!
You're going to be a chicken!
Ah, no. Don't start bleeding again.
I'm winning!
It'll pass. Sorry, but it is. Oh, did you hurt yourself?
No. Oh, look.
That's a beautiful feather.
So soft. So blue.
It must have fallen from that nest up in the tree, see?
Oh, yes.
We'll look for other nests. I'm sure we'll find more feathers.
Yes.
In the meantime, I'll make you a bird.
A night bird.
Oh, that reminds me. I found some pretty flowers when I was out with Lucas. Do you want them?
I think I prefer feathers now.
Oh, fine.
That was a good race.
It was.
It's still hurting you.
No. What hurts the most is that I'm a chicken now.
But a nice chicken.
You're too kind.
Next time, I'm letting you win.
Oh, no. Next time, I'll crush you.
Oh, you hear that? What is it?
Chants. It sounds like a mass.
There's a church here?
We'll see. What is that?
A market!
No, we're too far from a city. But the chants are coming from there.
Maybe they know about the island.
Yes. We're going to ask.
Hello. Can I do something for you?
Hello. Yes. We're trying to find our way.
Why are people singing?
Oh, because it's Mass time. We're on a pilgrimage, so we pray for the success of our journey.
Oh, you're on your way to Rome.
Exactly. And you, where are you heading?
To an island. We don't know much about it.
Mm. Our leader, Perot, he knows the region well. He'll help you. You'll find him near the ruins. He's the one leading the mass. Though you should rest a while in the shade. You look hurt.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Why are they going to Rome?
Because next year is the Jubilee. It's a very special year. Let's try to find this Perot.
Careful, children! Not too fast!
Hi, Yus!
The elders seem to be doing all right.
Yes. They're solid, these ones.
Yes. Their faith is strong.
Will we see the Pope in Rome?
Maybe, if we're lucky. But there will be thousands and thousands of people there.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
There's our mass.
Is that Perot at the back?
Yes. You'll see him after it's finished.
Oh, sorry.
We'll wait here. Thank you.
My lord, I draw nearer to you. Protect these humble pilgrims on their holy journey. As they seek mercy in these times of darkness, and receive the prayers of the weakest. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You can go now.
Thank you.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen doesn't mean thank you, you know?
Ah.
Let's talk to him.
Hello.
Oh, hello. And welcome. You're new here?
Yes. Well, actually, we're a bit lost.
And where are you going? Not to Rome, I would assume.
No, we're looking for an island. It has two teeth, and there's a bird, and a small lake, and flowers.
It's probably an island with two large mountains. We were told you could help us find it.
Not from memory. But I have an old map of the Mediterranean Sea somewhere. Do you want to have a look?
Yes, thank you. That'll be perfect.
Good people!
What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl. The girl has killed several soldiers. She's armed and dangerous. By order of Count Victor of Arles, we're searching this camp.
I know a guilty look when I see one. But whatever you've done, I won't give up a child. Come with me. We need to get you out of the camp. Follow me closely. Try to blend in.
What's going on?
Make way! Clear your tents!
They're looking for someone.
Cooperate, and no harm will be done.
Please, don't hurt us.
We haven't done anything.
Any new pilgrims recently? Interlopers.
There's new people coming every day, you know.
Will people tell on us?
No, but I hope you'll make amends.
I'm trying.
We're all judged, eventually. Slowly. There's more of them.
Two children. A girl and a small boy.
I'm not sure. There's so many of us now.
Then think.
Hey! Be careful!
Stay back!
No.
Problem.
Hide under that car before they see you. I'll handle them.
Come on.
Amicia!
I know. Shh!
Excuse me.
What do you want?
Have you checked that group over there? Some of them joined us recently. Not that they really look like your fugitives, but who knows?
It's better than nothing. Let's go and see. You heard him. Be on guard and keep your eyes open.
Good idea.
Do we go now, Amicia?
Not yet. Wait, they signal.
Hey, you!
Me?
How long have you been with this
procession? The way's clear. Come. Calmly.
Let's go.
You'll find a path to the sea on the other side of this pen.
We won't forget this.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Come on, we need to get away from here.
I hope the soldiers won't hurt.
They won't hurt anybody if they don't find us. Let's get as far away as possible.
Some people just saw a boy and a girl crossing the camp. Extend the search.
Oh, no.
Quick.
Oh, here.
Run, Hugo, straight on.
On me.
There's another way.
Where are they?
Let's push inside. Don't know. Hold my hand tight.
Did you really kill soldiers?
Yes. I lost myself.
You didn't tell me.
I was ashamed. Now, stay focused.
Stop, Amicia. There are people.
I hear nothing. How do you know?
I feel them. I think it's the rats. I can try to feel better.
You're sure about this?
Yes. Don't worry.
Fine. Yes, careful.
Oh. Yes. I see them. They're here. Soldiers.
Hold on. How?
The rats. They can feel people's blood. Now I can too.
Nothing.
It's like a noise. Like an echo.
So where are they?
Close. Coming. I can do it again if you want.
Got it. Let's go. Careful.
Eyes open, soldiers. They're trapped in here. They can't go back.
Where are the workers? This mine isn't abandoned, is it?
I don't start with your bloody superstition.
A door. Up there.
Captain, you should be afraid of. The girl pissed him off worse than 1,000 Englishmen.
This way. No doubt.
This way!
Worse than 1,000 Englishmen.
A door up there.
I did that, no doubt.
I know where you are.
I know we're here. You're hurt.
Get over here!
I know we're here!
Wants this land cleaned of its scum. This girl killed your brothers. Her execution will take place here.
And where is our count, huh? His land is stricken by a plague.
He's the one giving the orders. Show some respect.
Cautious with the drop. I'll try. We're almost there, Amicia.
Yes.
What's making that noise? All clear.
Up there, on my way.
All right, get up. Get up! We've got a body here! Search the area!
So that's where you're hiding.
She's going to see us.
You had your chance to run. Where'd you run off to? Come out!
We've got company! Stay alert!
We have company. Let me know if you see anything. So you went over there.
I'm doing all I can, you know.
You're going to be all right. We'll be at the sea soon.
Yes, soon.
Ah, it stinks so much.
Dead bodies.
No, no, don't die.
I'm too dizzy.
No. You can't sleep here. Please, wake up. What? No, no. They're coming. Amicia, move. Amicia, wake up. Ah, they're here, Amicia. You have to wake up.
What's all that racket? With me.
Oh, no. Soldiers. No, no. Amicia, wake up.
Rats! They're here too!
No! They'll see us! What do I do? Ah! Amicia!
Thank you. Did you really?
Yes. Can you stand up?
I need to. Easy.
Come on. Let's leave.
Did you really control them?
Yes. They let me use them.
All right. Let's just go, for now. Feel.
I still hear them in my head. It's ringing.
You controlled them like before?
Not like before. This time I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take control of you. The Macula wants to take you over, feed on your emotions. You have to be very careful.
I will. Whole fabric, all new. Your bandage is dirty. We could change it. I think we could use those. They're clean.
All right.
It will make you feel better.
I hope.
Which one?
I don't. That one.
It's over.
Thank you.
I hope it helps.
Oh, Lord. The size of this place. How can we...
We will do it. Please don't die.
Not yet.
They ate these people right up.
Leave the dead alone. The captain will do worse to us if we don't execute the girl.
Soldiers, rats, careful.
I'll watch over you.
Sound. What's that mean? What the hell? Again? Fine. Let's have a look.
Thank you.
Someone's messing with us. Find them! We have company. Let me know if you see anything.
This way.
No, they can't escape! Track them down!
They know we're here!
With me now! We've got two!
Joseph!
Search the area.
We'll get them, don't worry. Doing all right over there.
Thank you. Step back. There's a lot in there. They could be useful.
Start looking for intruders. Let me know if you see anything.
Yeah!
is here!
Yeah! What are we doing, Nisia?
Found you!
I'll kill you all if I have to!
There you are! Free for your defiance! Now you'll know the bite of the beast!
What? No!
You're trapped. This is personal. You're mine now.
Nisia, you're wound!
Don't care.
There you are!
I'm fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia! No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look! They're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it! Quick!
You can't hurry enough!
Control, Hugo! Ready?
You're awake! He saved you. He says he'll bring us to the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat, too.
What?
No. Amicia! And in our house we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Because he couldn't get out?
Yes. So I imagined I was playing with him.
Huh. I see.
So we're here! Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big!
It's not far. I'll free the horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part. Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
The Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tied already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
Amicia, come! Come and see!
I'm coming! Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you. So, what have you found?